boy, King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, Indonesia Kings, and we are in the beautiful province of KwaZulu-Natal, and this is your number one show, Niya Zembanana, KZN. I hope you're ready for Cream de la Cream.
Ayo, boom! It's your boy, King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, Indonesia King Sibaba, and this is your number one show, Niya Zembanana. We are in Durban, and we are invading Dubana, Baba. We are looking for lovers, abantu abanomtsholo phakathi, and we ask ukuthi sifuna ukwenzani, sifuna ukuthela itswayi phakathi. King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, CMTV, Niya Zembanana. You know the story, brother. What we do, we do it for real. We decided to travel all the way to Kweliga Banana at Dubana. We are here and we are saying to you, Mucholo must fall. We will be visiting all Amakasi around KZN. If you know I'm around, make sure that you run for your life. King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, CMTV, Niya Zembanana. We're looking for lovers, guys. I see someone who's wearing a pink thing there. You see, that girl somewhere there, they're wearing a pink thing there. Two girls, I don't know what's going on, so I wanna go and check them. Yeah, so we are almost there. Let's go, Baba, let's go. We are almost there. Couple switching phones, Niya Zembanana, King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, Bari Bekele Beke. Hi girls. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Are you girls good?
Yeah, we're fine.
Oh, I'm good. My name is King Ginger. Are you guys dating?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. My name is King Ginger and I love lovers.
Oh.
Yeah, I go around, I do a show, I go around, I just check if people, they really, really love each other and I can see love is in the air. Yeah, what's your name?
Alexa.
Alexa, and?
Pearl. Yes.
So Pearl, tell me, how long have you girls been together?
A month.
Yeah, about a month.
Yeah.
So if I may ask you, what do you love about Alex?
Oh, everything.
The body part, Baba. Everything. Just look at the. Can we look at the body? All right, guys.
Not to laugh.
These guys are funny. Yeah, my name is King Ginger. So, I just want to know, what is it that you love, like, besides the body and everything?
Like, yes. She's a great person. I love her personality, go getter vibes and everything. She inspires me a lot. So, yeah, thank I like her.
Oh, nice. Yeah. You guys were too lintira jealous, right? Okay. So, and then on your side, what do you love about your partner?
It's the fact that we have a lot in common. Like, I can talk to her about anything, and she's down for whatever. Like, if I want to go and just swim,
yeah, like,
and whatever.
Just like, yeah, we're here.
Like, randomly.
We didn't. It was kind of a spontaneous
okay.
thing.
So, you guys, where are you from?
I'm from Bloemfontein.
What?
Yeah.
You're from Bloem?
Yep.
Oh, my word. We are in Durban and they're from Bloemfontein. Can you believe that? So, you guys decided, let's just go to Durban together and have
vacation, honey.
Vacation. All right, guys. But now I have a question on this vacation thinking. Do you trust her?
I do. I trust you. Yeah, I trust her.
Sure.
Yes.
That was quick, which means they really trust each other. Do you trust her?
Yeah, of course.
So, in your mind or in your back of your mind, you've never thought that maybe she might be doing other things?
No, because as she said, we can't like just tell each other everything. So, if there was something going on, I'd probably know about it.
What about you? Do you trust her? Do you trust that she's not seeing any guy or any other girls?
Yeah.
You do?
I do.
Power to that. They really trust each other. So guys, what I do a loyalty test that I do, it's whereby a couple switching phones. You give your partner a phone for 60 seconds so that he can check on your WhatsApp, Facebook and an Instagram that you're not flirting with other people and everything. She's the only one. Same applies to you for only 60 seconds. We call that couple switching phones, and that is a loyalty test. You said you trust her, right?
Yeah.
You said you trust her, right?
Of course.
So you don't mind if we do couple switching phones?
No, I don't.
Veke, King Changer, this is Nia Tembana now, and we are doing couple switching phones. Can I come inside in the middle, please? All right. Guys, it's going bananas right now. My sister, can I have your phone? Oh, thank you. Mamiki. Bajadi Apule, they're doing everything. All right. Soktalangawe. Me and you.
Okay.
Yeah. You're gonna stand there. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready to see what is there?
Yeah, I am.
Do you have a pin in your phone?
Yes, I do.
Oh.
Open with your finger.
Osha. Perfector. All right. I love touching people's phones. I love. Okay. Can you go straight on WhatsApp? Here's what. Yes. Alright, can you please type I love you? Guys, this is Durban Edition and it's going down. We are typing I love you on WhatsApp. We wanna see you, Khuri. Keep on mang ba fletang libone.
Alright. Okay. Am I just sending it to my phone? Alright.
Okay, so is this you?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, so love is in the air a bit. Love is in the air, I don't know, I lie. Okay, so you don't love a lot of people, you just love your partner, eh?
No, I don't love a lot of people, just her and my sister. Oh, good.
All right. Okay, it's fine. Are you happy?
Yeah.
How do you feel to see you? I love you.
I knew it was gonna be there, so it's fine.
All right. I think it's going smooth. Yes, I'm expecting a little drama today. Labantu bayathandana, guys.
Drama.
Can you please go on Facebook and let's go on inbox?
Okay.
We're gonna do inbox right now, and on inbox we wanna see who are these guys or these girls that inbox her and say, Elina girl
bata. Alright, so I'm in her inbox.
Alright.
And it's just guys talking to themselves.
Why?
She didn't respond.
Okay. You happy?
Yes.
I'm the one, baby girl.
Yes. All right, then let's go to Instagram. One last stop. We're going to Instagram and we want to see what's going on that world. DMs. Let's go.
Okay.
Take your time, my bebeza. Take your time.
Okay, DMs.
Hey, yeah. Don't rush. I saw someone there with a bandana.
Oh,
wow. Uh-huh.
Now talking to themselves again.
Oh, I thought now you're chatting with Libo Tupac. Bo yo. It's clean, eh?
It's clean.
Guys, we are having a beautiful show. I don't want to lie. It's King Changer Cream Della Cream, and this is Nia Tembana. Now, couple switching phones. It's going down in Durban. I have people from Bloemfontein, and we are doing loyalty test. You happy, right, my bebeza?
I am.
Ah, perfect. Thank you. You from Bloemfontein also? Number one. All right, it's your turn, my darling.
All right.
Take the whitey one. All right. Okay. Cool. Guys, as you all saw, Ugutsi, on this side we clean, so we're coming to this phone now.
Is that where we go? WhatsApp first?
Yes, let's go on WhatsApp. All right. Yes. Type. Yes.
Okay.
Ah. Ah. Baba one. Okay, we are on WhatsApp right now. It's still searching. I don't know what's going on with this.
All right. There's me.
Yeah.
This is a brother.
Oh, you know the brother?
Yeah, I know, of course. I mean, we've been friends for a while before we started dating. Okay, Alexa, and who's Chris?
I work with him.
Yeah, but then you love him?
Those are all the messages.
No, they're about like 3 weeks ago.
But I can't tell my friend I love him.
A friend? No. A friend, a guy friend?
Yes.
A guy friend. Chris is a guy friend.
Yes.
Then you love him?
Yeah.
But you're dating a girl and you're telling boys that you love them.
Because he's my friend.
So I can, okay, right now, so I can tell a girl that I love you.
No, but the thing is,
Do you tell boys that you love them?
And besides, she was with a guy prior. So I can't just.
So Swami, so are you
I'm not really,
are you back to the boys, or you still?
So you just, no, been playing, I'm just me, or what's going on?
No,
like,
I'm not.
So you playing. Shifting no, then, sides whenever you want
no,
to.
No, I'm not. I'm fully with her.
So now why are you saying to not Chris,
okay,
I love you?
Okay, it's fine. Let's WhatsApp. Let's mercy.
So are you don't mind sharing?
Sharing? No, of course I do mind. Like, this is bullshit. Like, why would I want to share my partner with her? And also, if it was she wanted an open relationship, then she should have been open, honest about it. Because now, okay, I need to calm down.
But now it seems like she still likes a
click. Yeah, I'm just like, I'm not sure what she's doing.
I'm not doing anything, really though.
Sure, but it's Chris. But it's Chris.
And then this was like about 3 weeks ago, and they love each other. Like, what the fuck? No, dude, we can't.
But it's Chris, and Chris is a guy, and Chris is.
Oh wow! And they've been talking.
And
oh my gosh, Alexa, really?
Okay, Alexa, I think it's better if you tell the truth so that you guys can fix this, because now you can see she's surprised. She didn't know that you're still having it both, like, egg and you know.
Yeah. No, it's not having it both. Like
what? Sometimes you miss it.
No, I don't. I don't miss anything. I don't miss anything. Like, I'm committed to you.
Yeah, but the messages don't say that you're committed.
And you guys,
like, it was still like, you see, it's 3 weeks. It's three weeks ago.
So you guys had problems 3 weeks ago.
No, like we just, like, we were friends. Like she said, we were friends before.
Yes, yes.
And it was still new. It was still
new. And this is 3 weeks.
That's 3 weeks. We were together for
so
a
we
week
were
then.
Together by the time she was,
it was a week
then.
Though.
It was
like
a week.
So when you're seeing him, it was a week. And then,
oh, you guys were flirting.
We were just flirting. Like, but, and I wasn't sure this was gonna be like, you get me, because we said we're gonna take things slow and getting to know each other.
As you said, when you said you can tell me anything, why didn't you tell me?
Yeah, this one is
because like, it's like I, yeah. You tell like me all the other things, and then you keep this. Because
I didn't want to like already ruin something that's new. You
no,
get
but this
me?
Is not ruining it, because we're supposed to build something.
Now you're ruining it because you didn't tell.
Yeah, because
why
and
are you
came around,
heading
like,
on to this?
Okay, I'm.
It's fine.
But
it's fine. Let's Chris.
Okay, can I ask one question? Can I ask one question though?
Yeah.
Did you guys hug, you and Chris?
Yeah, like I'm like.
Did you kiss?
No.
Once, twice.
No, we didn't.
In a cheek, in a lip?
Before we started dating, yes, but not during that. It was. I haven't been seeing him. It was just
a kiss.
A kiss, yeah.
And a hug.
Why?
No, like I want to know. I just want to be sure, because now you guys trust each other and you said you love your partner. It's just that I think this is the best time for you to come clean and apologize, because this happened.
Well, okay,
and you didn't delete.
Because I didn't think there is a reason to delete. Like, you get me? Because like it was
reminiscing.
I'm not reminiscing. I'm not. I forgot about them. That's the thing. It's like I don't even check. Nothing more to see.
Yeah, but this is basically what's up. I don't know what you're doing in there.
What are you doing?
You know,
like, I want to talk to her. Like, there's nothing more to see. Like, it was, we were still new. We were still figuring things
but
out.
But you love her.
I love her, yes.
And you won't see other guys again now.
No.
And you're going to be open
yes.
about everything.
Yes, I'll be open about
Tell
everything.
Tell your partner that then.
Yes, bro. Like,
I don't know. I need some time out.
But you guys must remember one thing. I'm not here to demolish any relationship. I'm here to fix, because
it seems like you are.
No, I'm not. Remember, you didn't tell her, which means you were not loyal. You know, you were supposed to tell her everything.
But it was still new, like, and I feel like I didn't have to, because we didn't kiss during.
Okay.
Well, you get
okay.
me. We were just
so
talking.
You kissed a week before you started this thing.
No, a while before. A while before it was. I can't even remember. It wasn't a week, but a while before we started.
So if she didn't come on the picture, you were gonna date Chris.
I don't know, no. I don't know. We were, like, I wasn't sure.
Do you like him, though?
No, I don't. I only have eyes for her.
But you kissed him.
See you.
Guys, I'm not adding anything, but I just want you to understand one thing. In all the relationships, there are problems. And I'm happy that she kept the comments on the phone so that you can see Uguti. Once upon a time, there was something that happened like this. And now you know each other. You are clean to each other. She's very beautiful. I don't want you to lose her. She's a package. Because if you leave her here, this is Durban. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. I will go and turn.
I'm the lucky one. I'm the lucky one, definitely.
All right. So do you still want to continue with her after seeing Chris Estalela?
No, actually. I feel like if there's no trust, then there's no point in a relationship. So I'm just going to... go back to Bloom, fuck off, because there was no point in this. But Alexa, there's no point. If I can't trust you, then why am I with you? Like, because now, but this was like the fucking 3 weeks ago. So, I mean, like, this was going on. We're busy planning a vacation with you, and then you were busy seeing other niggas. So, I can't deal with that.
So, you're leaving?
Can we talk about this, though?
Wait, so now from here, where to? Because.
No, wait.
No, but she's leaving. Where to from here? Do you want to continue with this relationship, or time you go and apologize and try and fix some things?
How am I supposed to do that when you guys are here? I mean, come on. I want to talk to her alone. Like, I feel like that's how I'm going to be able to communicate it to her.
Do you still love her though?
I do. I obviously I do, and I don't want to lose her.
Go get your person then.
Then yeah, I'm doing that. Can you just?
Okay, we're cutting. I'm sorry. Hey, yo, guys. King Ginger, Cream de la Cream. We are in Durban, South Beach, and things are going bananas. As you can see, abantu abathandani. King Ginger, Cream de la Cream, CMTV.